Welcome to English in a Minute. You already know there are 7 days in a week. But what is the it in this expression?
Jonathan, I've been working on this project for the past 15 hours. I am so tired.
15 hours? I think it's time to call it a day, Anna.
I can't stop now, Jonathan. I must get this done.
The other half of the project isn't due until next month.
For real?
Yeah. Call it a day, Anna.
To call it a day means to finish doing something for now. This expression is usually used when talking about a person's work day. From the looks of it, Anna probably should have called it a day a few hours earlier. And that's English in a Minute.